Un divertissement intéressant. Allez.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
With you.
Thank you. Y aurait-il des ennuis à l'horizon?
Espérons que les gardes l'ont à l'œil.
Did he make a sharp turn behind it? Somewhere?
What's going on in the back room?
Dunno. And if you're smart, you'll let it lie.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that some folk don't like people prying into their affairs. Savvy?
I was right behind the bastard. Oh. Got your back!
Under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to flee?
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
Just a little bit longer.
The Grand Master wants the protocols thinned out before we begin.
I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our research activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, La Fremière is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Tom, you haven't heard yet, then.
But what?
Well, La Fremière was dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy. They ask no questions. Or right for the kill. Predictable, that way. Come, we'll fish the captain and get started. Up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boy.
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grand Master won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
Patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivir and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivir and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the De La Serbrat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you, good ladies and gentlemen.
For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final.
Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch tripled.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Go on, we'll
lock
up down here and go for a pint.
Stop him! He's a royalist spy!
Find the spy!
Don't let the spy escape!
Escaping on my watch.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
Don't let the spy escape.
Never mind. Wild geese and all.
Better get back to the boys anyway.
Stop it! He's a royalist spy! You're on a duty!
Don't let the spy escape!
Un homme comme on en fait peu.
Holding out on me? It's your building. You've broken the law. Cut him off!
Really think he's off?
Was it? Hotel Voisin? Merde.
Monsieur Lafrenière.
He's dead.
What?
Go, I'll explain later.
No way past this one.
Shall we?
Let's
go. Too slow!
How to get out again?
I'll climb up and take a look.
How do we get out of here? Any bright ideas?
Don't let him get away!
bright ideas.
Thing in here.
How the hell do we get out?
I must be in here somewhere.
Get out of here.
They can't have gotten far. Find them!
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
It may be a little late.
There!
Take all your kind on the wheel. Come over, X-Day.
For a moment.
Where are the valuables? I'll tear this place apart and find them anyway.
I'll let you live.
I got it.